guys, as you can see, I got the win last game because the guy was cheese. He didn't cheese, but he was being a little punk about the game. So I decided this time around, I'm going to bench David Robinson this time. He has 6 contracts left. Give him a little break. Wait till we get some more contracts going in. And then I have Shaq, but I don't know if I put signature skills on. Let me check real quick. Completely forgot about that. Okay, I do. So, let's try to get our 3rd win in the seed. And after this, I'm going to go play some leagues. So, playing against Seymour. Gary Payton has Jordan, yep. Pixie Poro, the game feature Brahm out today, cool. Actually, we'll try that game out right after this. So I'm going with the Magic Shaq for the fact that he has better dunking. He has like an 84 dunk. And he's going pretty small lineup, so maybe we could take advantage of that. He has not really shooters out there. So it looks like he's going to drive. He looks like I have to limit inside.
Starting fives for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups.
Oh, see that animation so long, dude. Like, I wanted to pump, and it's like, oh, I'm gonna go for the shots, dude. I stopped. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Oh, I saw that. That's not kickball on me. Come on. Oh, I played that wrong. That's gonna ruin my momentum right now. It's all good, though.
Reflexes to get a hand on that pass and go the other way with it. And he's on the board early. The first to strike there. Nice hoop. Peyton gets to Mutombo. Uses both hands to slam it down. You know, the dunks are few and far between for the big guy, but every once in a while we get one just like that. And
it's not hard to believe that kind of size might keep you from being a high flyer.
That's a lot of man right there to try to get up off the ground, Kevin.
That's a big kiss.
From deep 3-point range, the shot by Peyton, no good. James with the bucket.
Tell you what, he is so difficult to guard, especially on a shot like that one.
Peyton drives in.
Oh, Irving can't shoot at times, though, man. That corner pocket's thin.
First quarter, about a minute and a half in. Then the pass to Jordan. The basket good off the
my Jordan.
Jordan's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Here's Peyton. Tried to bank it in, but he missed it. Got a piece of it.
Oh, wow. And no foul.
And so here's Texas. James kicks to Jordan. Texas moving it around. 6 to shoot. Pass to Elijah Wan. For 3.
Thank you. Come again.
It's in from long range. One more from Jordan. Jordan's got 6.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
James gets to Jordan. The good-looking shot from the wing.
Great interplay there between those two teammates.
Jordan again. Glenn.
So that Mitt pisses me off is I don't know why they step far so far back, man.
Well, they already had him staggered, and now all of a sudden they're throwing some haymakers.
Irving is just the Mutombo. He feeds it to Jordan. Steps back and fires.
And again, it's what I can do about that.
Plays off to a good start, and he's a guy who we know. I mean, if he gets going early, he can give you problems all day.
Oh, okay.
And it's blocked by Mutombo. And he gets it back.
Oh, thank you. Finally we get a damn putback. Man, I think that's like my first ever putback in this game with the pier. For the fact that no one ever catches a dang ball on the putbacks.
Texas leading by five. And foul hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
I think layups is like the best thing to do. Like, I feel like you draw more fouls going for layups than you are going to try to dunk it. I knew I was going to miss that too.
And it's a completely new group for Texas. Wade gets to Durant.
Oh, fuck. I tried doing my thing. Yeah.
That was a smart pass by Wade that time.
Pass to Bryant. Knocks down the three ball. Kobe's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Really, you're already going to do that?
I mean, you look at how they've built this lead, and one reason is their outstanding shooting.
From now on, guys, if I can quit, I will, just to make the videos faster.
Now, here's Wade. Outside, George. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
Probably should have jumped. Next time I'll jump.
On fire. As you would say, you can tell they're feeling it. They're in a nice flow. They're doing a good job of shooting in rhythm, stepping into those shots. They're getting good shots and good rotation of the ball, and then they're knocking down their shots.
And Texas making a change here.
Except for there, dude, freaking Kobe took that to the hole like a champ and no call.
That's very quickly here today. Yeah, they're zoned in, making the most out of their possessions here.
As far as the defense goes, that is not what's going to keep them in this league.
But from the other perspective, you can see just how much that dunk.
Thank you. No, see, I don't understand. Why did they go to bonus last time? And I'm not on bonus this time. It's the same time, same everything.
54 seconds left to play here in the first. Bryant drives in. That's good.
I never understand the logic of this game at times. Like, I feel like it's glitched. Like, oh, they think they have more fouls.
Wade passes to Robin. Texas grabs the miss.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but maybe that's not his range.
Now here's Bryant. He has five. On the corner. That one off.
Shit. See, look. Second foul. I'm going to go to bonus. What the fuck? Seriously?
George, he's checked in for Texas. And he ends up missing both free throws. Back to Curry. Into Malone. Stolen by Wade. Here's Durant.
It makes me so mad that I can't make those inside pass. Oh, let's go. I'm gonna be a butthole about it. So I wanted to give it to Harden, but for some reason it wouldn't pass the dang ball in. I don't know why.
We'll get things started in the second quarter when
my bench is really weak. I just learned that.
And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for Texas?
Well, they definitely had the hot
and that's not a foul. It's not a foul.
We've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
So on the floor for Texas. Paul George is out there with LeBron James. And it's Michael Jordan. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Elijah Wan. And it's
screw your 3-point play, buddy.
Well, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
The drive by Bryant. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Man, I took that like far. Bryant got his first 2 points.
They've got to continue to put pressure on the defense by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
Gosh, and when you interference at least. Inside, it takes pressure off the perimeter guy. There we go. We did get some interference. He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it different.
They'll count the basket. And Brooklyn making a change here. Payton's check in.
Hello? See, that's how you should go for dunks almost all the time on a fast break. No fancy-mancy stuff, man. They should fix that animation. Like, they should have it where a certain amount of people are behind you, you do the good dunks. And then, like that. That's the perfect kind of do that dunk. Even though LeBron shouldn't be able to do that all the time, just saying that sometimes that dunk could be pulled off. It wasn't just a tough D, it was the exclamation point they put on the fast break with the slam. And of course,
oh, look, I just go up and under and animation slides me past two guys, because I'm cool like that.
The guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
I knew that was going to happen too. Texas in their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight. No good on that one. And Texas making a change here. And he's good on the second.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Pippen with it. And it's Lynn picking him up. LeBron outside. To the middle.
I know that feeling, bro. I know that feeling.
Bryant dishes to Lynn. That's in. Coming off an assist by Kobe. Lynn's got five. And there's a whistle that goes on.
Oh my God, that was not a foul. Not to go with it. Get around the arm. Why would he steal like that? That's what I want to know.
From deep, James.
And again, Jackie missed.
Scotty Pippen's checked in for Jordan. Pippen kicks to Lynn. Outside Bryant.
Kobe getting his legs back.
But the finish was anything but pass out. He hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action.
Stolen by Pippen. Pass break, Texas. The shot by Kobe. No,
yeah, that should be the foul for sure. And here we go. Brooklyn fast break. Irving leading the charge.
I'd say that shot was well within his range. You think so? I mean, I was pretty good from 2 feet and in myself. That's a gimme there.
And here's Bryant for three.
You make it up right there. Way to go, Kobe. Again from deep.
You know, there's a lot of guys who can hit shots when they're left open, but I'm amazed by his ability to hit shots.
Oh. All over.
Yeah, almost high-fiving him on the follow-through is what it looks like. He knows exactly. Much space he needs to get his shot off, and he doesn't even worry about the rest of it.
And you know, he is an extremely skilled player attacking off the dribble, too. I mean, he's got a great pull-up jumper as well, Steve.
Pippen with it. Guarded now by Shaq. Irving can't hit.
Thank you. About time he's called for the stolen ball. He's like a retard game.
Off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And Texas will go for a different look.
Oh, Moses. Holy moly. But that, it would have gotten a bonus there. I would have flipped my lid. I still would flip my lid.
Harden's checked in. Pass break, Texas. He is hauled in by Paul George.
Yeah, I should get fouled all day. Nope, flip my lid. Flip. Ball don't lie. No free throws for him.
Paul George, he's checked in for Texas. He hits the second from the line. 112 left to play here in the second quarter. He hits George on the wing. And out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession.
Harden can't make passes. That's why I don't put a point guard ever. I don't know why they haven't bring up the court.
Curry passes to Rodman.
And I saw that pass coming too. I tried reading it. See, shit like that is where the game pisses me off. We have the lead.
And then trying to steal by any stupid. And even if it costs them some foul trouble, I mean, they need to start putting some bodies on bodies.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
George dishes to Russell. And George gets to Harden. Bangs on the trifecta. Harden's got the lead up to 12 now for Texas.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively.
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding here, piling up the assist.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. On its way from Curry.
Oh, and he hits it right. Yeah, his Curry hits the three, but mine can't.
Texas leading by 10. And here's Harden for three. We're good. Harden's got 6 points.
He's really starting to ramp it up now, getting involved in the offense here after being held without a point in the first.
And Jordan.
Oh, throwdown. Man, that was unreal. Harden it up.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying hard to get back.
Nice passing.
And that does it for the first half of play. By 15. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
That was a good passing right there. Getting that, he's like, oof, oof. I don't know if you did that on purpose.
But we're getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far.
I like the Mavericks score. I like the logo right there.
What a game for LeBron. 15 points.
Oh, hell
he's
no.
He's added a steal to his stat line also.
He can still come back, man.
A big number, but he's been doing some valuable defensive work for
him. Three right there. Nope. Sucks the fact you're not surrounded by three. That's your way you play.
And it's Mutombo with the 5 spot. So that's a great pop of it. Starts the second half. Out of bounds.
That's ours.
Here's Jordan. Good on the baseline, Jay. Jordan's got 11.
They're spraying them home from mid-range today, guys.
Yeah, reliable weapon, and that's a sign that the offense is working. They're really moving.
Oh, wow. Good
opportunity. The defenders need to talk to each other. The communication lacking there on that three-pointer.
Jordan can't get that one to fall.
Good solid defense on the perimeter there, challenging the shot and not fouling.
Yeah, the best too much momentum got to foul.
I'm not sure what he was thinking about there.
Backcourt. I saw the line. Yeah. Oh, no.
Who knows? Maybe he just wanted to.
Man, dude, Mutombo is a monster, dude. I need to learn his free throws. I could use him.
Alright,
we're going to get some good plays.
Well. Dominating in the paint, getting good shots at will.
Well, 4 of their last 5 baskets, guys, have been of exactly that variety.
Getting through one all day.
Yes, LeBron picking up the assist. And that's 13 points for Michael Jordan.
I love his kind of mid to long range jump shot. It's a specialty of his, especially in catch and shoot situation.
run in transition.
You're exactly right. He's a very skilled catch and shoot type of player. I mean, it adds a dangerous element to his game that he can make that jump shot. You know, this is the other thing about it. He's very sophisticated as a one-on-one defender. No matter who he's matched up with, he consistently takes away their number one strength.
Oh, okay, I get it now. So the run in transition means that your offense is going to, like, get back on D, I think. I hope that's what it means.
Kicks to Jordan. Payton drives in. Shot clock at 6. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Well, don't lie. No foul on the play.
Good on the second free throw. Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. We get to the whistle, contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming
Thank
up.
You. No, the ball in the line for it, not going to lie.
It's going to be on Dikembe Mutombo.
Ball in the lead, no foul, so the ball doesn't
matter. And he sinks the second. Here's LeBron.
I hate his free throws, man. It's hard to get it, man.
And it's blocked by Jordan. But 3, and again, no good by Brooklyn. Texas leading by 12. To the wing on the left.
Oh, nice read.
Irving with the steal. And he's going up for the alley-oop.
What the fuck?
Jordan with the jam.
Really hard to decide, guys, which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
But there's no wrong answer to that one, my
friend. Shaq. Yeah, that pisses me off. You saw Shaq. I'm just going to show up because I'm a little slow ass, no hustle. All right, let's go here.
LeBron got it back down within single digits for Brooklyn.
That's what I like, a nice strong finish inside.
That's what he does. He's got that dunker mentality. Mm,
just a tremendous athlete. Guys able to go up and finish over everybody defensively, even the big guys down low.
Scottie Pippen's checked in.
That's a foul, whatever.
Right around 3 minutes into the second half. Peyton. Some solid defense there from Lynn.
Ill-advised shot selection right there, Clark.
It really was. I mean, very low percentage shot there.
Might as well just take it into his own hands and make that big lead even bigger.
From deep, Jordan. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Here's Lynn. Outside for Kobe. He dishes it to James. And even after
I saw that
happening
to the actual shot.
That's going to be over and back.
I don't think that was backcourt, but whatever.
Man, a real mental lapse there at a terrible time.
Well, Steve, it would have been a big gap anytime, but especially when you're behind.
And he gets the bucket.
Not going past on an open three with Curry.
No way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
The kick out to Bryant. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The open shot, Kobe. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
And that's what I have, Kobe. Basically another Michael Jordan on your team, next to LeBron James. I just need that Sapphire Durant in my team for sure, set for the bench too.
Russell, he's checked in for James.
And they needed that hoop to try to stop this run.
They just seem to keep
coming up empty. There you go. Bill, my boy. Oh, I probably should pass that out. My bad, Bill. My bad. Good shot. Ooh.
And he can't stop the run as he misses.
Hey, the defense was right there, just waiting, doing a nice job of anticipating.
He's mad.
Steve, every team needs tough interior defense to be successful.
And Texas making a change here. Harden's checked in by 20.
park some tough offensive sets, they want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Here's Harden on the wing. Rebound, Brooklyn.
Wow, Harden.
Got six rebounds here tonight. Right side, Durant. That one wide left.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on him, and he just planks the open jumper.
And here's Harden for three. Another miss by Harden. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Here's good read. Good job going in for that nice shot, man. Muscle. Yeah, I got the rebound out of it. So
well
good
defended.
Job.
And he's not someone who responds well to that kind of defensive pressure.
Good. Well, take the chance on a three when you have numbers like that. That's a good read if you did that on purpose because of that.
On out, the more they'll stretch out this lead.
And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time.
Oh, sweet. Finally, I get a good.
Here's Mutombo.
Wow. That's crazy how that crap could happen. All right, we're up at 20.
Delivering the blowout. And right after this, the three quarters of play all in the books.
This game's ours.
But over already. Texas leading by 20.
That's smart. I mean, just cross up this guy.
O'Neal is up there with Elijah Wan. Then it's Jeremy Lin. And it's George in the small forward position.
Ooh.
Launches it. O'Neal misses. So it's Brooklyn now. Knocks it loose. Wade kicks to Irving.
It's not a foul, man. Paul George ruined it, man, and Shaq. That's one reason why I don't want Shaq. It's the fact that he doesn't make all those. Thank you,
Shaq. Here is Lin. Texas moving it around. There's the three.
Buckets.
And he gets it to go. Lynn's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for Texas.
Oh my God. I couldn't run out.
Poked away. Out of bounds as Texas keeps possession. Texas leading by 23. Lynn kicks to Jordan.
Can't seem to find the range here in the second. He did a great job in the first, hitting three from outside. That sort of epitomized this game, guys. One team going all out, getting rebounds and putbacks, and the other team just dragging.
Outside for Jordan. That's it.
Good job finding Jordan, buddy. Good job finding Jordan.
He's got his fifth assist in this one.
You know, even though he doesn't really have the long range ability, on a consistent level, he can knock down some open ones.
My Jordan's just better than yours.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
Yeah, nothing on him.
He needs to make some adjustments because he's absolutely scorching.
And Texas making a change here. Here's Jordan. He kicks it to Rodman. Back to Jordan. And stolen by LeBron. From the arc. And it's Jordan. That time on the assist by James.
Saw Jordan's shoulder and I didn't see nothing there in open, so I knew Jordan would get there for three.
And now we'll get perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for Texas.
Boy, they're hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end. Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And the other thing they're doing, Clark, is scoring a lot of points off turnovers, forcing mistakes and cashing in.
Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Durant comes in from a jump. And it's Bryant in for Jordan.
looking to end the run.
That's one reason why I don't even need any other diamond players. Why I don't care, Diamond Jordan's all you need, man.
Can knock those down all game, given a chance. Jordan dishes to LeBron.
Wow, LeBron, you're an idiot. You are a bum. Just retire right now.
Tries again. And there's the lay-in 2 points.
Saw that, man? He's a freaking bum.
You gotta put bodies on the glass right
there. Redeem yourself, LeBron, with the three.
Yeah, they've got to do a much better job of
Pippen redeemed you, dog.
Boy, he crashed the boards with purpose right there. Well-deserved second-chance points for him. Durant, the best to Payton. Payton can't get that one to fall. You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it. And we've seen a few mixed
well, that's a very late
out there on the perimeter. More than a few. I mean, the open looks they've allowed from long range have turned into a lot of points. He's having all sorts of problems with his shot.
I'm not He's
sure
he
has a shot right now, Steve, to be quite honest. Not a reliable one anyway.
Frustration foul there. You've got to maintain your composure.
Yeah, he lost his cool there, Steve. I mean, you can understand it, but you can't excuse it.
Moses Malone. He's checked in for Texas.
And if their last five makes, all have been from...
Might take a lot of threes, but if I'm open, I'm going to take it. Thank you for the layup.
And the foul on Dwayne Wade. That is his first foul of the game. Brooklyn making some changes. Mutombo comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's George and for Bryant. Dishes to Pippen. Shot from the wing. And Texas Tech's on
two. You try so hard, but I'm just making these shots.
If you give him an inch, I mean, that's all it takes. He will let it fly and frequently knock down that shot.
And another thing about his game that's really noticeable is how well he handles defensive pressure when he's getting the shot off. He's a very composed shooter.
And one team is
not bad. His free throws are pretty nice. It's a good thing I have Moses.
Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for Texas.
My first time shooting free throws, though.
This was one that never really was in doubt.
Kind of like it. I just need to be more patient. Kind of like, what's his face? Larger ones.
Made it an NC. No contest. You look at the stats and you'll see just how dominant a game this was for LeBron. You can't look back at too many major moments in this game and not see him being a part of it. He was all over this one.
Outside for Pippen. Got a piece of it.
Oh, Mutombo.
Mutombo misses.
They've shown effort and aggression in the paint right from the tip. Their rebounding edge.
Once I took away his inside game, he had nothing.
A lot of those rebounds into points at the other end.
Points of emphasis does help out a lot, but remember, if you want to limit inside, make sure they have no shooters outside because they collapse like crazy on the inside. See, look at that collapsing. But he just had better position there because my guy was being retarded. See how many like three guys collapsed there?
First free
throw is good. And Brooklyn making a change here. Curry's checked in. And both free throws
win by 40. Let's go. Come on.
Here comes Wade. Passes to Mutombo. That falls. Nice speed that time from Dwayne Wade.
I like the way they got the ball inside there.
Pippen kicks to Curry. And here's George for three. They get it back. For the three, and that one's good.
Well, that back to the corner.
A clinic in terms of how to play with the lead right there.
The shot by Curry.
Oh, fuck. Missed, but they get the rebound. Yeah. One by 41. Why is LeBron player of the game? Dang, Jordan. What is this three? Is that 6 for 10? Damn. Just because LeBron got rebounds. Yeah, that's probably why. Lin's up there with 5 assists. Woo-woo. Alright guys, we won 2 now. I think we need like 2 left to go. Thanks for watching. Let's check real quick. Boom, boom, boom. Yep, we need 4 more to go. So we got 3 games in. 2 more to stay in this seed. Thanks for watching guys. Take care. Peace.